fresh air.
Not a zombie. Fragrance from fucking disgusting sewer gum. Ugh. There we go. CDC main gate. Ah, these CDC guys don't give a shit about the caustic stuff. looks open. Autophage. Is that what they call it? Yep, that's the place. Diagnosis for the living. What about all the dead fuckers they had in here? This is hella creepy. This shit grows, doesn't it? Like in the sewers. Madre! They got torn apart by the things they were trying to study. Realize too late. gonna be a real keep your lunch down challenge.
Dr. Dorian, please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
What is it with all the codes? Biometrics are a thing. Hello? All right. Where's this Dr. Dorian? Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. This ain't it. Doctor must have been doing some zombie slicing. This is explodey, not screamy. Dorian. His name is Dorian. Here's the echo. Better check around. Nope. Dorian's signature. This is the right place. Doctor moved to Bay 3. Rest in peace, Dr. Dorian. Nope. Not what I need. Thanks for the code. Hopper's on, Doc. Time to start Operation Get My Blood.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Check.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Puta! It's eating me!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Say so. Hurry up, arm eater.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Working on your stand-up routine, Doc? Heading back now.
Good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have brief counselors who are very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible, and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner. It is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy given the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. All right, Sergeant? Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong! I'm fine!
Huh?
Hello, friendly lifeguards. Do you happen to have a blood drive?
Thank you. Zephron! I did it! I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained!
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Nobody here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Then I'll go get it. No blood drive, no way out of LA, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it. Show those CDC fucks who's immune.
Thank you.
regular Saturday night. Dr. Bundy? The end of the pier, get this stupid laptop, and get the fuck out of here.
Is this close up?
Move back. You had alcohol in the last 24 hours.
No.
Are you currently on any medications?
No.
Goody. Then this will just take a second and you can join the others.
You find anyone yet? Anyone in you?
That's confidential.
Sure. But if you were to find someone, you'd announce it, like, immediately.
Lady, like I know.
I'm coming back!
What'd you say?
I don't
know. Stop!
Wasted a lot of hours here. No fun without the power on. Just need to get the power working again. Another slimy pile of innards. Shit. Button I press. Ooh, shiny. More. This, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Yep. Perfect. Now we're talking. The moaners. Thank you. chill for a ride, if you ask me.
Thank you.
Party City reject. Red light, Carla. Even worse up close. Okay, this thing looks like a laptop. Hopefully not melted. Fucked up collection. Okay, man. You won't be needing this anymore. Let's see. Yeah, baby. We got this. Hey! Thought I told you, idiota! Ew, gross. Okay, man. You won't be needing this. Okay, man. You won't be needing this anymore. You won't be needing this anymore.
ASAP. We got a world to save.
All right. Jeez. Finally. I was due some good luck. Oh. Whoops. My bad. Whoa. Hey! I don't remember this ride. Whoa. Time to go. Stay with me. Wait a sec. So someone's stuck. Maybe they're still in the restaurant. happening here?
Oh.
here.
Ah! Thank you.
Uh-oh. Poor hungry critic guy. Where'd he go now? must have been something he ate. You're not a zombie in disguise.
Then I'm friendly too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade? Ah, shit. There's a guy downstairs called Dante. He used to work here. Or he was Dante. Fuck. I don't know how this works. When they die, they aren't them anymore. We gotta stop naming them. my bag's a little heavy, so you want to buy anything and lighten my load?